The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
All right! I love this guy!
Introducing the participants, first, from Edmond, Oklahoma, weighing in at 269 pounds, the Dan Nick.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Fargo, North Dakota, weighing in at 261 pounds, the technician, Prime Time Draco Sebastian.
This Royal Rumble match is underway.
Always exciting and full of surprises. Everyone's been looking forward to this match.
I can tell you now, being first and second is not the kind of surprise these two superstars wanted. They were certainly a lot more excited a few days ago than they are right now.
Who's it gonna be, fellas? Focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here. Stomping. Ouch.
Toss.
Nasty knee. Oof. Lands the haymaker. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's lost some of his wind now.
He is still in this mask, but he might want to regroup. Find a place to breathe. You cannot let anything get into your head during the Royal Rumble.
What's the key to victory in a Royal Rumble match?
Sound fundamentals. Stick and move and wrestle defensively. Make it so someone has to work to throw you over the top rope.
A counter answered by another counter. Oh, kick connects. Then kick right to the gut. Kick with precision.
This has got trouble written all over it. Boom, hit the button.
And look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Oh, man. A little extra luster behind that kick.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm.
Catches a punch.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
There's the takedown. Punch right in the head.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Back down the throat.
Get ready.
Ooh, he caught him right in the face. Quick thinking pays off.
This very well could lead to elimination.
Right to the throat.
Ooh. Oh my, what a splash!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Which superstar is this gonna be?
Setting it up.
Boom.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Vicious right for
a competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, look at the hammerlock.
And there's more down on the arm. Beautiful.
Oh, man, that was nasty.
An agile escape.
Oh! That'll break his arm. Vicious.
We've arrived. It's about time.
The slump in every single part of his body.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Well, you may have just got one.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
Foot to the belly. Targeting the throat there.
Oh, man. Knee to the gut. He's returning fire. Oh, what a kick. Right to the gut. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Able to interrupt the attack.
position. What's he planning to do here?
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
He just punched him in the chest.
That's mounted with, and he lets him out of the submission
hold. A competitor has been eliminated.
Something bigger later.
Get ready. Magnificence. He's taken some good hits. He reverses it. We've arrived. It's about time.
Here.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. And that's going to lower his chances as this match goes on.
Not the place for him to be right now. He has to turn this around.
Starting to play a power.
He's
switches it back around.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Atomic drop.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
What an elbow drop.
Right to the heart.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
Stay alive now. Spin kick to the midsection.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.